What is going on, my friends? Ken the Gamer 04, and welcome back to Spec Ops The Line. My voice is very different because I have allergies going on, so if I might stay quiet for this episode. I mean, I might not. I really don't know. But we're going to continue the campaign, and that's pretty much it. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get going. Yeah, we are not alone on this one, that's for sure.
Oh, you smell that? Someone's definitely been living down here.
If you can call it that.
Yeah, I'd call it survival. Probably been this way since the first storms hit.
Life's hard. This is giving them a reason to start killing soldiers.
The American we saw upstairs gave him a reason.
Yeah, but why?
Wish I knew.
Nice.
Got a light up ahead.
Go take a look.
You're the boss.
All right, guys, I'm gonna mute my mic so no one can hear me sniffling and stuff like that. So please, don't mind me if I'm like literally quiet. This is just how I am. So yeah, I do apologize, but I'm gonna mute the mic. We're gonna continue with the gameplay. I'll unmute it once we are at the end of the video.
Looks like some kind of encampment.
That's probably where they got the hostage. Follow me. Everyone be cool. We got civilians down here.
Nice place.
You guys seen this shit? Silk curtains, silverware, some nice crystal. Fuck, they got a piano too? I'm in the wrong line of work.
Lugo, quiet.
Sorry.
These soldiers were massacred.
Nah. Look how they're lined up. This was an execution.
Just like the Kabul death squads.
Shit.
Yeah. Shit.
Someone's here.
Follow me and stay quiet.
We're gonna keep at this until you tell me what I want to know. How many soldiers are stationed at the water depot?
Get your licks in while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, can't save you. The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Fuck you. Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the locals. Got them killing soldiers again. Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start when we can't finish.
Well, now's the time to prove it, because I'm not telling you shit.
No!
What the hell?
Hold your fire!
Lower your weapon!
I look stupid to you?
No. That's why you're gonna point that pistol somewhere else.
Lower your weapon. I'll lower mine.
Not gonna happen. You got a name?
McPherson. First Lieutenant. You?
Walker. Captain. We found your friend at the plane. He told us where to find you.
Really? Where's he at?
He didn't make it.
Why am I not surprised?
So what? You think we killed him?
I didn't say that.
You're not saying much of anything, Lieutenant.
Article 4, Captain. You gotta speak to my commander.
Well, where's he at?
By now, I'd imagine he's just downstairs.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Why don't you wait here? I'll go get him.
Jesus,
Check the body.
He wasn't lying. Tags the CIA.
Shit. That's just what we needed.
You let him go. Why?
I'm not about to shoot a U.S. soldier, Lugo.
God damn. All this stuff is CIA.
This must have been their safe house.
Hiding behind civilians? Not the manliest of tactics.
That's normal for the CIA.
Yeah, but killing U.S. soldiers isn't.
Look, I don't know their names, but they're CIA. Who else could they be? You know our orders. There they are! Take them out!
Soldiers. Our own guys.
It was self-defense.
Doesn't make me feel any better.
It's not supposed to.
Y'all stand back. We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Follow it.
Get back here! Stop running!
The 33rd's chasing down civilians.
Attack!
Shit! Return fire!
They're soldiers!
They will kill us if we don't! Now open fire!
I'm going in.
Where's the goddamn reinforcements?
The fucking pussy through!
Engaging! Move in!
Fire at will!
Machine fire! We're here to help!
Do the words friendly fucking fire mean anything to you? Jesus Christ! We're not CIA!
Hostile with shotgun coming our way! Watch yourself!
What are they open?
Swapping hands! Heads up!
That's all of them.
We need to keep moving before more soldiers show up.
You mean more American soldiers?
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
So what do we do?
Well, if we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Conrad.
How's that help? You just said the 33rd were rogue.
Conrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the colonel isn't part of it.
How can you be sure?
Because I know the man. Now get that open.
Not a problem. Got a situation.
The 33rd's rounding up civilians. Why?
Shit!
They're gonna kill them all.
Can't let that happen, Walker.
I'm not going to.
Then let's hurry up and get down there. Follow me.
I know there's a lot of you asking the same question right now. Why? Well, I'd like to ask you the same thing. There was no reason for any of this. We made a truce. You broke it. We gave you a chance to surrender, and you ignored it. Why? Why? I mean, why would you do that? You chose this, not us. The only piece I can offer you now is this. Perfect tune to play you.
Let's hurry up and get down there. Follow me. We've got contact.
Orders. Why are you asking the same question right now? Why? Well, I'd like to ask you the same thing. There was no reason for any of this. We made a truce. You broke it. We gave you a chance to surrender, and you ignored it. Why? Why? I mean, why would you do that? You chose this, not us. The only piece I can offer you now is this. Perfect tune to play you up.
Got a moving target! Hostile coming out of cover!
Tango down!
On the move! Grenade! Oh, no. Closing! Adios!
Reloading! Keep an eye out!
Swapping mags! These guys aren't letting up!
the guy with the shotgun!
Okay! Got him! Hostile with a shotgun coming our way! Watch yourselves! Taking heavy fire!
He's done!
Take cover!
Target down! up, shotgun! There's too many of them, fucker! You need to blow the window! Use the turret and blow the fucking window! Heads up! Sniper! Hop down in the open! Target down! What the hell, Walker? Blow the window, right side! Reload, shit! They've got the other HMG! Shoot him, Walker!
Clear.
What about the civilians? 33rd get away with any of them?
Yeah, they did.
Don't need a translator to know they're hurting.
What are they saying now?
These people want us gone.
We should get out of here and leave these people to grieve.
Yeah, I think that's the least we can do. Come on.
Okay, that'll do it for this episode. I hope you guys liked it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I'll catch you guys all on Monday for I forgot what I do Mondays. My allergies are literally kicking my ass. All right, goodbye.